Act 10 was one of the things that sort of pushed us over a very steep cliff.
This wasn't so much about money. This was about breaking the union.
He literally wore holes in the soles of his snow boots from protesting.
Anytime you put 9,000 to 12,000 people inside a building, you're going to have a lot of noise.
I had death threats. My family had death threats.
You're aware in the moment of being part of something that will become history, that is history, that will be remembered for many years.